This interception by a player from Des Moines Christian High School might be one of the luckiest plays we've seen in quite a while. The quarterback throws it, the ball gets tipped into the legs of sophomore Ben Webster, and he somehow juggles it into his hands for the interception. Even Ben isn't completely sure what happened until the ref signaled it. He definitely got lucky, but props to him for hanging on to the ball. Ben, way to use your head and your legs.